I actually had the idea for Editing's Everything 3 years ago, and I was originally going to start off with Smosh, because I was a huge fan of them 3 years ago.
You were expecting a jump scare.